problem positions. What you got to struggle with? Only, I'm telling you, let me stop. The only thing I can't teach is to dump. If you want to learn how to dump, don't ask me. I cannot get that feel down. I cannot teach you. So if you want to dump, somebody else will have to do it. What do you got? What do you want? What do you struggle with?
Yep.
You'll go to a crackdown? Great. My boss is a daggum wizard in a crackdown. I'm not kidding. Like, when he teaches crackdown, I've seen him do it 100 times, and I'm still, like, picking something up. So as far as stuff I know, this is some of the best. And this is Doug Schwab I'm about to show you guys right now. And that's one of the things I've got. Everybody gives me a lot of credit for technique. Guys, I've just been stealing from the best. I put my John Smith hat on. I put my Kale Sanderson. I put my DT hat on. I put my Schwab hat on. That's all I'm giving you guys. This, none of this is Lee Roper. This is the best guys in the world that I've picked their brain, and I remember their stuff. So here's his crackdown stuff and what makes a huge difference for him. So the first thing on your crackdown, and probably one of the reasons you're getting the corner side on you, is because you want to pull the leg to you. It just feels right. It's not. I don't want to get his leg as straight as I can. So one of the things I'm going to do, right when he's sitting in the corner, my elbow goes out. Does anybody see that? Watch my right elbow. Starts sitting in the corner. My elbow comes out. I have his leg with my left hand. I don't need two hands on it. So watch, as he continues to sit around the corner and my hands stay down, what happened to my shoulder? That's the problem, right? That's what we can't let happen, is that shoulder pop. So I want you to put all your energy and focus right here, ear, neck, fit, shoulder, and don't let that thing slip. And I do that by taking my right elbow out. See what it does to my shoulder already? See the difference in my shoulder posture? Somebody see this? This is a huge detail. Space, all this room for that guy to maneuver. Tight, 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 tight. It tightens up. So when he sits the corner to crack down, left hand's controlling. Our preference, below the knee. We're really big on straightening legs out right now to stop all the scramble stuff. Hand drops, right elbow goes out. So this guy's sitting in the corner, I beat him down. Look, my shoulder stayed in, correct? Now, difference in the position. You can be on your hip or you can be chest down. It's freestyle season, definitely chest down. Now the thing I wanna do, relax right here. See how his knee's bent? Flexible. I pull up on this sucker, like you don't even feel it, do you? No way. I wanna get his leg straight. Now if I get pressure here, that's the difference, right? I'm glad I got you. You got pretty flexible knees. This is good. So instead of keeping this guy's leg bent on my crackdown, where I've got my right elbow out, I want to straighten this foot out. Watch my left knee. I push his foot out with my left knee. Now I'm in such good position. I've got his leg straight. My head stays off the mat. My shoulder's tight. You don't feel like you have much you can do, right? Now from here, I'm gonna let you guys finish how you wanna finish. If you wanna come in shelf, climb his leg, that's great. If you want a back leg hook, hop over, that's great. I'm gonna let you guys finish your crackdown down there because there's a million ways to do it. But as far as my opinion goes, what Schwab's doing in his crackdown to get to the position, that's how you get there. It's right elbow out, chest dropping, staying on top of his thigh, and most importantly, my head never, ever, ever touches the mat. Up into his ribs the whole time. So I'm in on my high crotch, he starts to sit, elbow out, head stays up. I've got him beat. It's really hard for me not to snake my right knee through, because I got so much muscle memory here, I want to keep my hips flat. And I'm pushing the foot out. I'm replacing my knee, I'm pushing the foot out. Our 197 pounder, Jacob Holschlag, he's an All-American 2 years ago. He got hurt last year. He's pushing the knee down. Now you want to talk about something I don't like as a wrestler. When he pushes my knee down like this, I get scored on 100%. I can't stay tight, that arm pops out. It's the easy score.